And the Oak Mountain football team has a new member this year. Take a look. This is Penelope McComb. Coach Shane McComb's wife, Jeanette, delivered her last week during a jamboree. Jeanette's doctor said she is fine to go to the game, or said that she would be fine to go to the game. But surprise, that's when the baby came up. Coach McComb left the sidelines and headed to the hospital, where he welcomed little Penelope 90 minutes after kickoff.